can buy the $2,000 worth of baby blue eyes, the pink, the green, the yellow, the purple.
Yes, you've seen it recently.
Yes, ma'am. Nice delphiniums, geraniums, aftershocks, antibiotics, phthisia, wisteria, you name it, we sell it. Mushik and Sons, Skibo's favorite plums. Oh, yes, stuff, funerals are my specialty. The product is gladiolus, gorgeous gladiolus. Mushik and Sons.
I got those bridal wreaths to Elizabeth Taylor's suite, Mr. Mushnick. She's real pretty. Goodbye, sir. Come again.
Seymour, can you help me with these phones?
Sure.
Skid Row's favorite florist, can you hold, please?
Mushnick and Son, Skid Row's favorite florists, can you hold, please?
Now, you were saying, flowers for a prom corsage.
Flowers for an entourage.
Flowers to the funeral home.
Leaving from St. Andrew's Roman Catholic Church at 9th and Vine.
$40, hold the line.
First thing in the morning.
Fine.
Tournament waiting.
Mushnick and Son,
can you hold?
Please hold.
Can you hold?
It's just as the plant foretold.
Just a minute.
It's business like who'd have ever guessed.
Mushnick and Son,
that was me.
Please
that
wait.
That was me.
The business
on Channel 3.
So why am I feeling so depressed?
I get 2 tickets to the game. Mushnick and Son, Skid Row's favorite florists.
7,000 boutonnieres, carnations of the yellow roses.
Please, I've only got 2 ears, allergic to chrysanthemums.
Hollyhocks are hardier, which one would your wife prefer?
Were you waiting long? I'm sorry, sir. 1 minute and I'll get her for you.
Seymour, that reporter.
Her, I thought we finished yesterday.
She wants another interview, set to bring the plan with you.
Audrey, it's that new account.
Sorry, that's the right amount.
Daisy's only come in white.
Sir, I'm too worn out to fight.
Sorry, those are out of stock.
Seymour, look, it's 6 o'clock.
Call back in the morning, will you?
Call back in the morning, won't you?
Call back in the morning, can you?
Call back in the morning, thank you.
Call back in the morning.